Out of form players Virendra Sehwag, Gautam Gambhir and Zahir Khan today picked in India A squad for a series against West Indies A at home. The BCCI's All India Senior Selection Committee met at Vishakhapatnam today and announced the teams for the 3 one-day matches, 1 T20 match and 3 four-day matches. The West Indies will tour India in November for 2 tests and 5 one-day international. Yuvraj Singh will lead the one-day and T20 teams, while Chiteshwar Pujara will lead the four-day side. INS report. We'll be right back.